Hello, welcome back to Let's Play No Man's Sky Blind. So what I'm basically going to be doing from here on in is recording separate and little things like new stuff that I find. Not the same old crap over and over again. So I'm going to be recording snippets here and there. I'm going to try to explore this entire planet. I'm still on the Meerkat's planet, which I named a couple episodes ago after Patreon supporter Meerkats or Meerkat United. Meerkats United. So thanks for that, Meerkat. And yeah, I'm going to look at this monolith. And then we're going to skip around to different things. I have the update on now. I'm assuming there's different things like this reticule at the top of the screen. I could be wrong, but I don't think it was there before. So that's new. As far as the choppiness, it's still... You're not seeing it now because I've already walked into this area, but it's just as bad, maybe worse. I'm having more of the, you know, the mouse issue. Ow. Like, sometimes when I stop walking, I...
Toxin protection.
Don't stop walking. Ashes of the Fifamandaxu. So this is a plaque. It's really interesting. Now I remember seeing these things in the, is that noise coming from it? Or is that just another random sound effect? I think it's coming from it. See that? I remember seeing these things in the trailer, so I don't think I've seen it before. Cool. Ancient knowledge passed down from generation of Vy'Keen warriors spills from the marker stone, filtering into my mind like a long-forgotten memory. I mean, maybe I have? I'm not sure. It seems familiar now, I'm not sure. None hamper the path towards Drindarg as the sentinels. They must be destroyed. Their time will be ended. So has it been written. So shall it shall come to be. This is the Vy'Keen swear. Ah, interesting. So the Vy'Keen want to destroy the sentinels because they hamper the path towards Drindarg. What the hell that is. Pretty cool though. I like this. Knowledge increases. I've learned the word for high. So we can go get high. I can't interact anymore. Okay, so that's that. I have talked to the Vy'Keen a bit more. It's iron. I learned a couple new words. I mean, it was really the same stuff over and over again, so... I didn't feel a need to record it. See what I'm saying? That's what happens. So I can see my ship up top and here. So that actually really helps. Oh, I got a milestone. I can't enter my ship. I'm a hiker! Please let me enter my ship, milestone. Milestone. Thank you. Oh! Oh my! Oh! This thing wants to attack me or something. Oh, crap! Oh, no! Like, it's running off? Look at that thing run away! I bet you it's coming back! Is there anything I learned from EverQuest? They always come back. Oh, there's another one. Ah! Alright, I better get out of here before these things attack. Okay, this could be a problem. No, I didn't leave that there. There's two of those guys. Yep, your turn. Feed. Alright, ship. Oh! There we go. Everything's right again. So I found another ruin. The Gookastare fragment. Runes take shape upon the stone, burning with light. They sing to me of the Vy'Keen ancients in the language of my people. The sentinels are not of the natural order. Things must fall apart. In their endlessness and replication, the automatons prove themselves abominations. They must be purged from existence. All should die, whether through righteous battle or the assault of time. So these Vy'Keen really want to get rid of these sentinels. We've learned intruder. Ooh, it looks big sphere thing. I can't interact with that apparently. Destroy pots. Got it. Else to look at here? Did I miss anything on these stairs? Weren't there stairs? Weren't there stairs going up? Those stairs. There's stairs over this wall. Oh. Vy'Keen word for death. We must give the sentinels death. I agree.
Toxin protection. Falling.
So I can't even turn in this game. Wait. Honorable. Alright, that's it then. Long ago, it seems, an automated distress call went unanswered. If I can crack the encryption pattern, I could potentially extract the coordinates. Oh, this is different. Okay, 12620120. That's a good question. 120. Okay, this is different. I don't know which one it is. I don't think it's 180, so it looks like we're going exponentially here. Hold on a second. Calculator. Well, 24 times 24 is actually 120. Times 5? 24 times 5 is 120. Okay. One times 2 equals 2. 2 times 3 equals 6. 6 times 4 equals 24. 24 times 5 equals 120. So 120 times 6 is 720. Yay! Distress signal coordinates discovered. Whee! Standing with the Corvax increased here on this planet. Well, there's a crashed ship over there. Gotta go there. Cool. Thank you, beacon thingy. Now there's another one in here that I wasn't able to figure out. I got it wrong. Believe it or not. Oh God. I swear it's working. It's worse now. I like that thing. Leozan Yafo Station. The heat within the observatory is oppressive, caused by the banks of powerful additional power units beneath my feet used to boost this facility's signal and to receive others from distant worlds. I'm distracted by a beacon that flickers on a nearby monitor. If I can work out the access code, perhaps I can decipher it. So we got 7771. I put in 7717, I think. and got it wrong. Hold on. Oh, I can't quit out now. Okay. Where's the save point? Guess it's over here. Save quick. In case I got it wrong. Nope, I want that. Oh, it's open already? Yeah, alright. It's the other building. Definitely gotta check out that crashed ship, though. The only one not on here is this one. Ignoring the heat, I punch in the code. I'm rewarded with the location and distance system. I don't know why it says that, since it's not a location and a distance system. It's a location on this planet. I might have been to that ruin. That might have been the one I just came from. Best ship is that way. It won't let me. What? I'm not. The ship stuck on something? My ship stuck. This is no good. So then I have the pole right next to me. I'm trying to get free. I think that did it. That did do it. I can't believe I got stuck on that. My god. Crash ship 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ow. That didn't work out very well. Looks very similar to my ship. anything. Gek charm. I was trying to look at this thing. You know, it'd be funny if I was like on some other player's ship. That they like restarted the game and I found their ship. It's like this is their abandoned game or something. I didn't want to go into that. Abandoned starship. Alright. Compare and transfer ship inventory. Hold X. Well, this isn't actually inventory. Interesting. Enemy Slayer Yankee. Now, I'm really, like, friendly with... I'm friendly with these guys right now, which is great. Geknip, I found outside. Edible product, much beloved by the Gek. We haven't met them yet. Allows beaked traders to release delightfully scented packets of gas for a prolonged amount of time. Prolonged period of time. Geknip gas packets are considered an art form in the truest representation of the Gek soul. Hmm. Let's transfer that out so I can have inventory slots. See, we have special relationship. So, Poi, Warrior, Gwe, Getting, Igor, Demo, Tifa, Irax, Obus, Work. The downbeat lifeform is studying the image of another young warrior on its pad. The pictured warrior looks virile and impressive. It has facial tendrils that are outstretched. It appears rich and of good breeding stock. The look in its eyes is sultry. How do we see sultry in these things' eyes? And how do we know what good breeding stock looks like with these aliens? The life form looks to me with questioning eyes. It clearly needs someone to talk this through with. Except on life form's behalf? I receive generous gifts and a candid image of the life form I will one day wed? Ah, gonna wed? Okay, so he gave me that and he gave me some credits. And apparently he gave me a micro-density fabric as well. Familiar. I've met 10 aliens. So let's sell the Gek charm. This we can actually use for stuff, so I might just... Yeah, I guess I'll hold on to that. Pair with current multi-tool. 10 slots instead. Can I transfer things over? No. Cool, got a new multi-tool.
Technology.
plasma launcher. Land disruption technology and excavation tool. Launched plasma shells explode at impact. Charged with isotope elements, careless use can result in disrupted alien ecosystems and damage to user. Yeah, that sounds great. Range boost. Oh, I already have this range boost tau. I can't dismantle it because my neat mouse stopped working again. Rail shot adapter. So we got some words. Vy'Keen High, Quanbar Tasea Warrior, Zangb Ezijuan Interloper Ianuk, Zifangquiar. The warrior's hackles rise, and it starts to shake in anticipation of my request. I sense that its ancestors are likely to be offended if I push too far. I'm just going to, new word. Remuneration. Greetings. There's another one of them. Recoil stabilizer tau. Lieutenant Uzangwa, whatever. Something Vy'Keen High and something about a weapon. The warrior is young and looks terrified. He does. Military orders for an upcoming operation fill its terminal screen. When it sees me, its eyes widen and it drops to the floor on its knees. No, it doesn't. And prefers its multi-tool up towards me. It didn't do that either. Its yelps sound pleading. They do. The fear in its movements are more than apparent. It is so on edge that it doesn't seem aware of the security cameras that surround us, watching its every move. Take? He makes preparations to abandon its post. Silent cameras record its act of disobedience. So I just bought a multi-tool and now I have... Okay, two more slots. I'll go for that. My standing decreased. Oh well. That's not too cool. Analysis visor. I guess I've installed everything I could. Nice. Hmm. Okay, so we've got these two. Alright, that's cool. Different one, isn't it? Memories of Juckastar. Strange writings form upon the stone, revealing secrets from the time of the Vy'Keen ancients. How I understand them, I do not know. Herc foresaw the weakness of the Vy'Keen warrior kind. The star ascent of our noble race was blocked by the weak-minded sentinels. 9 times 9-fold, Herc commanded, we would have our vengeance and dash the metal demons against the rocks of damnation. Cool. We learn the word learn. And language. I suppose there's any more. Well, nope.